Right now, my focus is peace and happiness. I feel like I owe that to myself.